Hi everyone, I just wanted to share my final design team project for the month of February with you. This is my pink poodle layout, and my inspiration piece was this pink poodle applique that I found at the secondhand store. She's actually vintage, but she was new in the package, and I knew I had this picture of myself when I was 3 years old, and that is actually my grandmother's teacup poodle, Panda. And we were on our way to deliver her to my grandmother when this photo was taken. So, let's see. The background paper is Recollections, and same with this one. And then the black cardstock is probably either Close to My Heart or Basil. I'm not even sure. But, anyway, down here I used this really pretty, this is that white Battenberg lace from Lizzie Jose's Etsy shop, and I just did it with a distress stain in that how-to vid a few videos down. If you're at my channel, you can look down. And so that's how that turned out in the spun sugar, and I was really happy with the results. And then this is the black rhinestone trim from Lizzie's shop, and I went ahead and put some here on her collar also to match. And then I cut out the fleur-de-lis and the title on my Cricut using my Gypsy cartridges that were preloaded with the Gypsy when I bought it. This is Gypsy Wanderings on the fleur-de-lis, and then this is the Gypsy font. And then I ran those through my Xyron sticker maker, and then I glittered them. And it's so much easier to do it that way than to try and glue and then glitter. It's just faster and neater, and I just recommend that way. For glitter, this is my new Martha Stewart lace border punch. I got to use that on there. This is just some Recollections bling. And then, it's hard to get this all in here. Let's see. On the file folder tab here, I just put a giant crystal heart bling that I had. And right here, these really pretty sprays. These are so pretty. They gradiate from pink out to white. And I got those in my design team package from Lizzie Jose also. These are at her Etsy shop, and she has them in all different colors, and they're super pretty. This is just one of my grunge roses I made. And just put some tulle back here for some added interest. Stamp the word memories on that tab. And then I'm going to tuck some journaling in back here, telling about the story and how my mom got this sweet little poodle for my grandmother, and how we took her to her and as a surprise. And anyway, I just wanted to share that with you. And I realize the lighting is not the best it could be in here. It's nighttime, and I will just post some photos of this layout on my blog, so you can get a better idea of the colors and stuff, and better lighting during the daytime. I'll take those. So anyway, thanks so much for stopping by. I hope you guys like this layout. I had a lot of fun making it. It's got to be the blingiest layout I've ever made, honestly, and the girliest with all that pink. So anyway, thanks for stopping by. I hope you like my pink poodle layout. Take care, you guys.